It's the first time I feel like a real tennis pro to be with all the superstars in one draw. I played already 7 junior slams, so I know the atmosphere. It's not that big surprise, but still the main competition, it's something different.
2013 was a very important year for him because he was sick for 3 years. Therefore, it was very, very important to have a period of time where he was not sick, not injured, feeling well, and he had really good preparation for this season.
1 year ago exactly, I was still in Croatia at future tournaments. So it's really a dream for me to be on the big tour now. You have to play many of these big tournaments to get used to this, to hold the concentration for 3 hours, to hold your fitness level for 3 hours. And it's really tough, but it's for sure worth it.
He's always ready to work, and this is, I think, his biggest talent he has. In the 11 years, not once he asked me how long the practice still is going to last.
There are many things to improve, the footwork for sure, then backhand a lot, and also the position on the court, fitness-wise, everything, so it's so much to improve still.
I know that he can play much better than he did so far, but you need to give him time. Today the tennis is a little bit different. The players get older when they have their breakthrough. As soon as he's going to fulfill all his potential, he's going to move up in the rankings quite far.
I had some really good performances. I reached the first goal pretty early to break into top 100 and to reach the main draw of Roland Garros. So now I can concentrate on new goals. But it's still a very long way to go, and yeah, I have to work every day very hard.